Hey, Father Rob Galea here, and with me I have Jason Giuliani. Jason is a good friend of mine and also a co-writer of the song Angel. And today we just want to talk a little bit about the reason behind the song Angel. First of all, welcome.
Thank you, Rob.
It's great to have you here and to pick your brain a little bit about the story behind the song. So could you tell me when this song was written and in what circumstances and what this song means to you personally?
Okay, cool. Well, the song was written in Tasmania. Me and Father Rob were on a ministry trip and we had a little bit of time on our hands before a taxi was due to pick us up. We had probably 10 minutes. I picked up a guitar, started playing a little bluegrass riff that I'd been messing around with. Rob instantly heard it and thought there was something in it, so he rushed into the room and said, let's work on that. You know, and at that stage, we knew we only had 5-10 minutes to work with, so he started humming things along, and then we just talked about some of the things that I'd been feeling in regards to my daughter, who was probably 3 months old at the time. And so, being a new dad, you know, there's all these kind of things you feel that intense emotions that maybe I hadn't felt before, as far as wanting to protect another person's life. So, you know, I knew that my baby was such a beautiful kind of blessing from God, and this precious little person that I just constantly was on my mind, that I just wanted to protect, and I was constantly praying every moment I could to protect my daughter. And I guess this is what you know, I spoke to Rob about when trying to put the lyrics together.
Well, it's a song which is very much a prayer of protection. It's a prayer that God, and I love the scripture verse that we used. You know, there's a scripture verse which says that God dances over us, he rejoices over us with dancing.
Yeah.
And so we use that imagery in writing the song, that there's a God there who dances over this little child, protecting this little child, and also teaching this little child how to love and how to be more and more like him.
Yeah, definitely. And that's an image that I constantly had in my mind when Lily was born, that she had all these angels in her cot kind of just dancing and playing with her. And I often feel that, you know, children, really small children, infants, see things that, or have a connection with the divine that we somehow lose as we mature. And,
yes.
But I honestly felt this presence that she was a blessing, and that she had these angels just kind of like playing with her and just like singing in her ears constantly. So,
and this is, it's impressive, this song, wherever we play, wherever we go and play a live concert, we play this song, and you often get parents, and you see from the stage, you see them in tears. They immediately connect with the song, even if they have a 30-year-old son or daughter. It doesn't matter, they'll always be, in a sense, I suppose, their little angel, their little child. And so I think this is a beautiful song that touches the heart, the soul of every parent. And at the same time also, I believe it's the way God looks at us as a parent, as our Father. He looks at us and he wants us to be protected. He wants us to be loved and feel his love. So I think this song is a very powerful song that I know will reach the hearts and the souls of many people. So Jace, I thank you so much for your time. Thanks for explaining this song to us. And I hope you enjoy this song, Angel. You can download it from iTunes, or you can even listen to it on the Something About You album. And also it's available on, there's a music video for it on YouTube as well. So God bless you, and thanks for listening.
We'll shine within you, my little angel, and let him